BRANDT's agronomist Ed Corrigan is beginning to see the effects of nitrogen on the corn trials out at the research farm in Pleasant Plains. Corrigan compares corn that has received no nitrogen with other plants that received 100 units per acre and 200 units per acre.
This is 200 pounds of N per acre. In this one, we almost see zero amounts of yellowing at the bottom leaves. So it's not really running out of nutrition yet as far as nitrogen. And it'll be able to really fill out this ear very well at this R2 stage.
One of the things Corrigan notices, however, is that the plants that receive zero nitrogen application are doing better this year than in years past.
We had very good early February, March temperatures that started the mineralization process early. And we also had good soil tilth. We have the right amount of water and air in the soil to manufacture that in. And that's what's happened this year. And this corn plant is actually about double the height and better looking than we've seen the last 4 or 5 years of production of this type out here.
Corrigan warns that because of the weather conditions and the look of the corn this year, you probably won't need extra late applications of nitrogen.
Because of this huge amount of mineralization this year, we're definitely not going to see a big response to late applied N. We really have gotten that from the soil. It's mineralized its own. We just needed to have somewhere between 150 and 250 units of N on before planting to actually maximize our yields.
For more information about BRANDT's Research Farm, visit BRANDT.co.